Recently, I made a goal to be more consistent in my exercise routine. I'm still trying it out and haven't been super successful lately, but now I think I know why. A new study I read about evaluated a group of people who exercised. Every member in the group was assigned the same exercise for the same amount of time. The only difference was some people exercised alone, while others exercised together. The results? People who worked out together were stronger, lifting as much as 20% more than people who exercised alone. It's stunning, isn't it? That endeavoring with other people instead of alone could result in stronger, more positive outcomes. Or is it really that surprising? God didn't create us to be alone. He designed us to be in community, building each other up to be stronger for and with one another. So it turns out that instead of just being more consistent in my exercise, I need to find myself an exercise buddy.